Hello students, today we are going to start our new lesson and the lesson name is measurement of length. Now you must have listened children, when we are talking about measurement means to take measurement of something, okay? And measurement can be divided into various types. Like if here in your today's lesson, if I am talking about measurement of length, so it is related something to the length of any object, that how that object is big, how what is it is in meter or it is in centimeter. Okay, so first of all let us learn something about non-standard units of measurement. Okay, now why non-standard units of measurement? Because these are the pictures of some measurement which earlier we used to take some objects measurement. Okay, like in the first picture you can see hand span is given. Okay, hand span is given. If I want to take measurement of this blackboard, I will use my hand span, huh? Like this. Okay, then the second is finger width. When I am talking about finger width, okay, 4 finger, then 8 finger, so this is called finger width. Then next is cubic. If you will see your cubic, okay, from your this elbow to your hand fingers, this measurement is called cubic. Then next is pace. When we take measurement with the use of our legs, okay, like this 1, 2, 3, 4, this measurement is called pace. Then next is foot. Okay, when I am keeping my leg or foot on some object to measure the length, I will call it as foot measurement. And then the digit. Okay, when I use my pointed finger to measure something, that is called digit. So these are the some of the measurements that we use with the help of our body parts. Okay, this is my body part, right? You also have this body part, hand span you are having, finger width you are having, cubit you are having. Now here the question is, why I am saying that it is non-standard measurement? Because suppose I am taking some objects measurement with my hand, okay, so it will whatever it will become, huh? But if you are taking measurement of some object, now you are smaller than me, right? Your hands, your finger will be smaller than me, so your measurement will be different. If I am taking that measurement with my body parts, that measurement will come big. But if some small kid or some small children are taking with their body parts, their measurement will come different. So the measurement taken by me and the measurement taken by any child, there will be difference in the measurement. That is why we are calling it as a non-standard units. Okay, because it depends upon person to person. If the person is fat, if the person is healthy, tall, then the measurement will come different. Okay, therefore we cannot reliable on this kind of measurement. Okay, this was the first part of your chapter, non-standard units. Now let us move to standard measurement. Okay, now this was the non-standard measurement because we cannot rely on this kind of measurement, but we have some kind of measurement that we call it as standard unit of measurement. Okay, and here we are going to learn units of measuring length. Now whenever I am talking about length, length ka matlab hoga koi bhi object kitna lamba hai. Okay, so first unit is meter. Whenever I am measuring some big thing, okay, if the thing is big, if the object is big, long, so I will count it, I will measure it in meter. Standard unit is meter, and how we denote it? This is the way. I am going to write it as small m. We denote meter as small m. Okay, so this is the meter. And in this, what will come? Suppose I want to measure door length. Okay, wall length. Wall is bigger, right? Door is bigger in length. So I will use meter unit. Then next is your centimeter. Centimeter, smaller unit is centimeter. Meter is for long object, long things, and centimeter is for small things. सेंटीमीटर एंड हाउ वी डिनोट सेंटीमीटर वी डिनोट इन स्मॉल cm इन योर स्केल ऑल्सो योर रूलर यू कैन सी सेंटीमीटर इज गिवन ओके हियर यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर 1 meter इज इक्वल टू 100 centimeter ओके 1 meter इज इक्वल टू 100 centimeter दैट्स वाई मीटर इज ऑलवेज बिगर दैन सेंटीमीटर मीटर ये हमेशा बड़ा होता है और सेंटीमीटर ये छोटा होता है सेकेंड थिंग अगर बड़ी चीजें आपको मेजर करनी है लॉन्ग चीजें आपको मेजर करनी है तो आप मीटर में मेजरमेंट लिखोगे और अगर छोटी चीजें आपको मेजर करनी है देन यू विल यूज सेंटीमीटर ओके देन नेक्स्ट इज योर किलोमीटर किलोमीटर इज बिगर देन मीटर एंड सेंटीमीटर ओके अभी अगर मुझे बुक का मेजरमेंट लेना है आई विल राइट इट फॉर योर कन्वीनियंस इफ आई एम मेजरिंग बुक आई विल यूज मीटर ओके क्योंकि बुक मेरा छोटा है सॉरी इफ आई एम मेजरिंग अ वॉल वॉल इज बिग ओके आई विल मेजर इट इन टू मीटर बट वेन आई एम मेजरिंग समथिंग ऑब्जेक्ट लाइक बुक ओके माई बुक इज स्मॉल इनफ आई कैन मेजर माई बुक विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ रूलर आई एम गोइंग टू यूज सेंटीमीटर ओके बट इफ आई वॉन्ट टू मेजर सम डिस्टेंस लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस ओके लेट अस से मुंबई टू पुणे I want to measure the distance between Mumbai to Pune. That time I am going to measure it in kilometer because kilometer is the biggest unit among all. Meter is the bigger one, centimeter is the smaller one, and kilometer is the biggest unit of measurement. And how we write kilometer? We write it in km. Okay, we use km, small km for our kilometer. Another thing you need to remember children, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Okay, if I want to make 1 kilometer, I have to add 1000 meter in it. Then my 1000 meter will get converted to 1 kilometer. So children, this was all about your units of measuring length. Okay, let us all revise again. Meter, bigger things like wall, door, window, you have to use meter. And how we denote this? We denote it as m. Then next is your centimeter. Smaller things if you want to measure, you will use the meter, centimeter as a unit. Okay. And how we write it? We write it as cm or centimeter. Another thing, 1 meter. Okay, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. If I want to make 1 meter of something, I have to put 100 centimeter. Then the third one is kilometer. Kilometer is used for bigger, longest things like road, some area, distance, longer distance, some place distance. That time you are going to use kilometer. And how we write kilometer? Km is the form. Then again, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Okay. Now you understood, children. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. If I want to make something of 1 kilometer, I have to put 1000 meter in it. Okay. So kilometer is the biggest. Then centimeter is the smallest, and meter is the middle thing.